patients to strictly follow all CDC guidelines and now offer virtual appointments too. Get a price from the safety of your own home. Our 25% off sale ends May 31st. Call 720-580-2929.
So sweet, he wants to take me to the airport to say goodbye. So let me just check here. I'm all packed. I've got my plane ticket. I'm ready to go.
You bought a plane ticket? I gotta hand it to you, Linda. When you commit yourself to something, you don't go halfway.
Well, that would be pointless. Halfway would be like somewhere in Oklahoma. Besides, the plane ticket's the best part. See, we're at the airport saying goodbye. We know we have to savor every moment we have together. Then I take out the ticket, and we realize it's time for me to go. That's when things really heat up.
Well, Linda, you've got it all. Too bad none of it's real.
What kind of deranged person pours water over your head when you're pretending to hang imaginary socks out on a fire escape?
I hardly ever know what he's talking about.
Never mind him. When is your company sending you back to New York?
Well, let's see. I've got to be in Paris for a conference.
Oh, I would love to go to Paris.
So would I. Anyways, I've got a 10-hour layover on my way home, so I'm going to surprise Kevin and book a room at the Plaza for the afternoon.
Last time I took Louis to the Plaza, he stole an ashtray and sold it on eBay. Hello, Louis. What you doing? Well, pretend I don't know.
As if the pink paint and the flowered sheets weren't bad enough, this morning I reached down for my shoes and I found my bed had a ruffly little shirt all around it. Now, I know I sure as hell didn't put it there. I don't know what to do, Margaret. Do I confront her? Do I forget it? Do I...
Oh, shut up.
What?
Is there excitement in your life?
Yeah, I guess.
Is there passion?
Yeah.
Has she worn the same pair of raggedy-ass sweatpants to bed for the last 7 years?
No.
Then trust me, you've got a good life.